taken from my cartridge. Stay tuned for part 2.